It's our profession today needs to be in the forefront of building purpose, recrafting their people agendas, and creating people-first organizations. In doing this, we have to constantly bring the outside in and keep adapting to changing times in order to stay ahead of the recovery curve. So HR professionals have to constantly drive a full constellation of people practices in order to create value for organizations.